Can you believe the new baby is finally here?
I want to see. Which one is it?
Meet our son, Pound Cake.
Great aunt, second cousin twice removed, was a Pegasus. That makes sense, right?
Aw, yeah. Just you wait. Once little Pound Cake there gets his wings going,
make a wish and blow out your candles, which is easy, because there are zero candles. You are 0 years old after all.
I've got it.
No thanks. I just had a big breakfast.
I'm on it.
Oh, you're making funny faces. I have one.
No, you see, Pinky, the babies need to be burped.
No pounding things. I completely forgot.
No, you just fed him bottles, remember?
Not the baby's food.
The food for the enormously big catering order we have to deliver today.
I want to do it. Well, the babies love playing with me. I'll do it.
I wonder who would be available on such short notice.
Me. Pick me. You understand, don't you? You're not mad at me, are you? Please don't be mad at me. I'll do it.
I gotta get all these apples picked before they get swarmed on.
I wanna do it!
Moi! Babysit!
Pinkie Pie, how would you like to babysit for us? Are you sure you really understand the responsibility of watching over two babies?
I can be responsible. Why, responsibility is my middle name. Pinky Responsibility Pie. I will. I am.
Oh, here you are, dearie. All of your responsibilities are on this list. Take good care of our two precious little ginger snaps.
No problemo, Mr. and Mrs. Cake. Everything is under control. Uh-oh.
Thank you.
me do it, guys? You know what happens when you mix flour and water, don't you?
Hey, Pinky. I figured you would need some help. That's why I stopped by.
Well, thanks for stopping by, Twilight. Sorry, I don't have time to visit. I'm very, very busy with my responsibilities here.
I'm happy to help. It's no trouble at all.
Well, I can handle things on my own. It is only to be used for napping, sleeping, and on occasion with permission as a pretend old-timey Western fort. It is not a trampoline, so stop your jumping right now, mister! Now, we have all had a very exhausting afternoon, and it's time for all good little foals to take their nap. So, fall asleep! Sleep tight.
Celestia, I've always had fun playing with little kids. Sometimes our desire for responsibility can outrun our actual ability to handle it.
Pinkie Pie, we're back!
How did everything go? Pinkie, this is just...
amazing is what it is.
Let me check my schedule. I should be available a week from... never!
I have some free time next Tuesday.